Hey, what's up? Some days ago, Xiaomi released a new fitness watch called Redmi Watch. When I looked at design and features, I remembered the other watch we talked about a month ago, Amazfit BPU. These watches have almost the same price, around $50, and very similar design. What about the functions? Are they the same? Let's compare the main features of Redmi Watch and Amazfit BPU and find out which one is better to buy. As I already said, Redmi Watch and Amazfit BPU look similar to each other. Both of them have a square display and almost the same dimensions. However, Amazfit BPU comes with a little bigger screen, 1.43 inches, while Redmi Watch has a 1.4-inch display. The screen resolution of Amazfit Watch is 320 by 302 pixels. The display of Redmi Watch has a resolution of 320 by 320 pixels. Both of them are colored by 2.5D glass. To be honest, I think you will not notice any difference between display of Redmi Watch and Amazfit BPU. They are almost the same. Another difference between these watches is physical button on the right side. Amazfit BPU has a round physical button and it looks like a crown. Redmi Watch has much bigger, rectangular button. The straps of Redmi and Amazfit watches are made of TPU and they are removable. Despite the rather similar design, the watches have different functions. First, the new Redmi Watch has more than 120 watch faces. Amazfit BPU also has many watch faces, but there are about 50 of them. From other side, Amazfit Watch has more than 60 sport modes. Redmi Watch offers only 7 sport modes. Both of them have heart rate and sleep monitors. One of the main differences between Redmi and Amazfit watches is that Amazfit BPU has a blood oxygen monitor. Redmi Watch doesn't have this function. However, Redmi Watch has multifunction NFC. I hope we will be able to use this watch for contactless payments. You know, I was upset to hear that Redmi Watch doesn't have Pi. This is one of my favorite functions on Xiaomi watches. Fortunately, Amazfit BPU has it. The biggest drawback for me is lack of GPS in Redmi Watch and Amazfit BPU. The new watches from Amazfit and Redmi are equipped with the same battery capacity, 320mAh. The manufacturer says that Redmi Watch has 7 days of battery life in typical usage and 12 days in basic usage. Amazfit BPU runs for 9 days in typical usage. As for the price, Redmi Watch should be a little cheaper than Amazfit BPU. However, right now, they cost the same on AliExpress, about $60. You know, I cannot choose the best watch. They have similar design, almost the same display and battery. However, the functions are different. Amazfit BPU has more than 60 sport modes, Pi and blood oxygen monitor. From other side, Redmi Watch is equipped with NFC, and maybe we can use this watch for contactless payment. Thank you for watching this video. Would you buy a Redmi Watch or Amazfit BPU? Write in the comments below. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.